My name is May Otero, and I'm from Sweden, half Spanish, half Swedish. And my condition is ataxia, but it's number 7. In Sweden, they call it SCA number 7. And I have 39 or 41 repetitions. When I was diagnosed, that was 3 years ago, I got very depressed. And I could feel that all my symptoms got so much worse since they diagnosed me, because when they gave me the diagnosis, there was no hope, really. It was just, I will end up like my mother or much worse, because for every generation, it goes up two steps to the worse. So I was really bad for almost 1 year. I haven't been working now for 2 years. Before that, I was doing expos, quite big expos within the medical industry and the beauty industry. And I had to talk a lot for hours. I was giving information, I was selling my vision, and I couldn't do that before I came. I was didn't have the energy or the power to use my voice, so I couldn't represent myself anymore. I couldn't speak on the phone. I could, but I mean, I kept to more simple things. So everything was just getting messed up. I have received 8 packages of stem cells twice. They did it on my back, lumbar. And the other ones in my hand or arm. And that was very easy, very quick. It's scary because you don't know how it works. But now when I can summarize everything, it's quite easy. I mean, you don't have to put a needle into the brain to get the stem cells into the brain. You can go through the spinal cord and through the bloodstream. Because the stem cells find their own way. After my first injection, it took me about 2 days, but I already had some improvements because of all the therapies. But after the first stem cell injection, after already 2 days, I could feel a difference, a positive difference. I could walk more straight. It was easier for me to turn around things, because otherwise when I walk by something, I have to do big turns. Then I could walk more easily through the doors or into the elevator, and I felt more secure and with more energy. Now my brain is working, I'm clean. I can handle 100 thoughts at the same time. I get inspired by everything I see. I have so many ideas, I have so much energy, and yeah, I just feel happy, and also happy for simple things. I appreciate that I can walk faster. I can make this interview without having pauses or resting or my voice failing me. I can also talk in English, because that was much more difficult for me from the beginning. I had problems pronouncing. And I can also switch from Spanish, English, Swedish, and I couldn't do that. And that was just before I came, and I mean, that's like, what is it, 2 weeks ago? So, yeah, it's huge for me. The other side and find some shops, it's like 150 meters maximum, and I was too tired to do that extra energy walk, and I was just when I came. It was very heavy for me to lift my legs. And also because I think of all the movements I do. I have to lift my knee, put my heel down, and then the rest of the foot just to keep a normal movement. So I get tired of thinking about what to do. It's like when I'm eating, if I'm not concentrating before, I could maybe put the fork on the side because it was not natural for me to feel where my mouth was. And those things I don't think about today. This has for sure given me hope for my life, because in my case I thought I had no hope. So this has, I'm coming from the death to the life part now. For me, life exists now. And I also know that if my children get this, they have a chance, a good chance. And it's changed everything. I would say they should, if they have the possibility, the time and the money, they have to go for it, and don't wait so long, because the better you are, better result you get. But don't underestimate the food you're eating, because I know I'm getting good results because I'm eating very good. I don't eat gluten, sugar, milk products. My food is based on plants and a lot of good fats. So I was very prepared for the stem cell treatment. And I think that means everything when it comes to your result. Because my diagnosis is progressive, so it's still working against me. So I have to come back, but I don't know then how long I will stay. It depends on how stable I will be. But I'm planning now not to wait too long for my next treatment.